bring money.
Here they come. Problems behind the gate for Alicia Legacy, who is off stride. She drops back about 8 lengths. Now she's back pacing, but she'll have ground to make up. The rest are off and pacing, with the exception of Wanda Angel, who makes a break at the start. Meanwhile, there goes TG Splendor gunning out for the lead. Megar Tanik comes away second as they head into the first turn. Giddy Up is away racing in the third position as they move toward the quarter mile mark. Then Our Bear Money is fourth, followed by Lady Ellen B fifth. Beguiling is sixth. No One Else is seventh. There goes Giddy Up quickly now, moving from third, and Giddy Up starts moving up on the outside to challenge for the lead at the quarter mile mark. The opening quarter in 29-1. Meanwhile, further back in the pack, Alicia Legacy is racing next to last, and at this point, she is some 13 lengths off the lead. Wada Angel, another 2 lengths behind her, is the trailer. On to the backstretch now. Giddy Up, who had made that move for the lead at the quarter, has gotten clear with the lead by a length, but Megar Tanik is right there in second, then a gap of a length and a half or so to TG Splendor, Our Beer Money. Lady Ellen B moving to the outside from fifth. She's 4 lengths off the lead. No One Else moves up with cover behind her. Alicia Legacy moves up on the outside. She's 6 from the front. Then Beguiling, Wada Angel is last. The half was reached in 58-3. Into the last turn, Giddy Up leads it for Tony Morgan, but now Lady Ellen B is up alongside the leader, half length separating the top two. No One Else may have to go 3 wide. She's fourth because Megar Tanik is still third by a neck toward the rail. Then Alicia Legacy, who is moving way out toward the center of the track. She's 3 lengths off the lead, but she's trying to start a rally. The 3 quarters in 1:29-2. Giddy Up on the lead, turning for home. Alicia Legacy going towards second on the far outside. Lady Ellen B struggling to keep up. Megar Tanik is still third toward the rail. But Giddy Up opening up on a 4-length lead. A 16th to come. Alicia Legacy is second. A 5-way battle for third. But this one belongs to Giddy Up, and Giddy Up wins it by 4.5. Alicia Legacy second. Lady Ellen B hung on for third by a head over Beguiling, who was fourth in 1:57.